And from Ogun, we move to Delta State, where the governor, Ifeanyi Okowa, says that Nigeria has made good progress in spite of security and economic challenges. The governor, represented by the deputy governor, Kingsley Otuaro, stated this at the event to mark Nigeria's 61st Independence Day celebration on Friday in Asaba. He said that the day also gave us an opportunity to pay tribute to the founding fathers who had endured pains in the struggle for the independence of the country. Okowa said that with prayers and dedication, the nation would attain a greater height and accomplishment.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.